So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my No Place at Like Home Cities Skylines series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we've been working our way through a few issues. I have spent a bit of time since the last episode trying to sort out this, and I managed to get it down a bit. Still not brilliant yet, but it's getting better. It did cause a massive rubbish problem, which so I've had to put in some more rubbish facilities around different places. The biggest one I made a change was over here. I put this extra road, we had this one here, but I kind of had to put another bit in to kind of cover this area, because it was just not getting covered at all. And I mean, it was up to like 250 odd houses waiting for rubbish to be collected. So I said I've had to make a few tweaks. I've had to put another power station in as well, which I put over here. But apart from that, yeah, it just keeps fluctuating. I want to kind of try and do some more up here in this episode. I want to start getting some more people in. So come and join me after the intro, and that's where we're going to get started. Oh, wrong road. So I was just trying to put the next road in. Let's try changing it to that. Nope, it's not that one. It must be that one then. Get rid of that view. Yeah, that's better. Is that? Yeah, it is turned on. Just being a bit of a nuisance at the moment, some of the settings. Right, we will push you up. So there. Why is it being a nuisance? Right, let's just do it. They really won't like us doing that, but right, we want to put that in like that. Now that power line is not needed. I don't think that one is as well. I'm going to put let's change that. Actually, no, I want it there. We're getting some demand for everything again now. Right. I also want to then clear that block, that block. I actually want to add some more bits around here. Let's put what we'll do here is we'll put a... that. I'm going to need it out this way as well. Back there. Now, why won't you idea, what we'll do is we'll bring you up like that. To there. We'll then put like that. Should we just do fours? Which size do we do this time? Back there. And then if that 2x2s. Okay, do that, and then we go turn those off. So then what we'll do is we'll go and make that, that, got any parking on this road. I want another path across here. Thinking as well, do I need to kind of probably do something similar over here and take this parking away? It's just a case of just kind of getting this area tidied up a bit so it kind of looks a bit better. Right, let's turn. Starting to get there, starting to get that bit. Oh, no water. The thing is, it did go across my mind. Let's have a look. What so we could do some health services. Oh, we could do with some fire services as well. There's one up there. Police. We will put another one down next to the stadium. I think what we're going to do here. Oh no, they're getting happier. As I said, sorting a lot of this out has now sorted out a lot of this as well, because we're now getting demand for more things again. I mean, you can just see how fast this is developing. I'm going to put another Oh, hang on, I want to look at it. It was education. Right. On there. Another high school there. Oh, university. Let's go have a look at the university. So there's its... It was... It had dropped its rating. Ah, it's back up. Good. Right, let's get... Yeah, we're going to give it free healthcare for the students. But it's getting there. Got a few issues around this bit. Now, one of the things I also did was I changed this to some high-tech offices. I'm going to just expand this zone like that. To see if that helps a bit. We're getting some nice buildings up this way though. And I mean the town over the city overall has just hit 70,000 population and is making money. It's not looking too bad. How we're looking here. You're still wanting resources. Not all of you is. You want crops. Crops and animal products. Right, have we got any land over this side? I think, where could we put some? That bit? And turn that into a farm. I mean, it's not ideal, but I mean, it's kind of, we've just, unfortunately, we just ended up with it all over the other side. Right, we want to zone this industry. Like that. Right. Industrial road. Okay. Okay, so we want to put another farm in. Well, it's choice from water, which way do we go? Okay, I'm actually going to bulldoze that. That. No, I'm not. I'm just going to make it work. I was thinking about leveling the land. Okay, we'll put you there, you there. Some barracks. Why won't you snow? It doesn't matter. Forestry. Yep. And I built the wrong ones. Right, let's try that again. That. That's that building. Let's figure that out in a second. Right, if I turn that off, I should be able to snap in there. Hang on a minute. Would it be easier going... I want to make sure we get wheat. What's wrong with you? Not enough natural resources. We need animal pastures. I think we're just going to have to give this area a bit of time. We want to also put in trying to figure where we can put some of this stuff, because it just, the road's not, oh hang on, there. Some storage. Missed one down there. There we go, that solves that problem. I wonder. Operating. What I will do is down here. That'll also be good for over there as well. Man, we've got population demand again. I'm gonna do just that, just put a few houses in there just to see if they help things. But I don't know why this isn't working, because I mean, Curious and curiouser. Right, more housing. Do I want to put... Yeah, I'm going to put more here. That one. Right, let's go all the way up here. Like that. Nope, you're all ready. So what we'll do is here. Gonna do that. Oh, we need some. Man, look at how fast they're coming up. We're getting demand for commercial again. And this is now down to just 13. I was just saying. Time to import everything. I'm going to have a look at that. We may have to demolish that whole bit because I don't know if it's going to work. I want to do a bit more on this. What else we got in here? Hypermarket. We've got a department store we've got to put in somewhere. Well, let's put that there. How big is this? It would have fitted, but... got that one to use. What about in here? Transport tower. I've got Tesco's to use. And Aldi, we'll put that down there. Lungs of the city. Actually, I'm going to put that. No, it's too much slope. Right there. Oh, an observatory. What's that? Oppression office. Aquarium. Put you there. Right, needs some water in this bit. And then I want to go, nope, not that size. Like that. Love the fact we've got all these seagulls up here. That's it. Our team has won one game so far. Oh no, one lost one. There's a few issues with rubbish up this end of the city. Which I don't get, considering you're there. I'm going to do... an old-fashioned refuse dump. Because they definitely we're not using loads of landfill. And garbage processing is fine, but it just might just take some pressure off the city again. Resources, it's just this area here now, isn't it? Really. I think we're actually getting resources down here. Not as much as we hoped, but it's all coming good. Let's have a look at our city. So that's kind of the park entrance, one of the park entrances. Interesting shot. Oh, how's that? Just as a boat arrived. Or a boat was going to depart. It's from over on the island. The suburb area. Interesting building, that one. But yeah, our town and city is developing. And we'll push it forward in the next episode, so come and join me then. Hey everyone, thanks for taking the time to watch this video. If you enjoyed it, please remember to like, comment and subscribe. And if you want to become a member of Team Reg, hit that join button below. But I'll see you all very soon.